Welcome back. Now news from sports. Maharashtra dominated the West Zone Chess Championship for Blind with Atul Kakde and Neha Pavaskar winning the men's and women's titles. The tournament was jointly organized by the Goa Chess Association for the Blind and Rotary Club of Madgaon under the auspices of the All India Chess Federation for the Blind at Shanta Durga Kukolkarin Sostha at Fatorpa.
In all, 82 blind chess players from Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat, Rajasthan and Goa had taken part in the competition. Atul Kakde scored 8 points in 8 rounds in the men's competition. Neha won the top place in the women's competition with 5.5 points. Goa's Akshay Naik, at 13 years, was the youngest player in the competition. Other Goans in the reckoning were Yashwant Nageshkar, Joseph Pereira and Uday Desai. Top 20 players from this event will be eligible to play in the National B tournament. Atul Kakde expressed his satisfaction after winning the championship.
ब्लाइंडच्या सर्व स्पर्धा अटेंड केलेल्या आहेत आणि विशेषतः मी ड्रोस लोकांच्या मध्ये सुद्धा खेळत असतो. मी एक 3 ते 4 ब्लाइंड स्पर्धामध्ये फर्स्ट आलेलो आहे आणि पहिल्या 10 रँकिंगमध्ये मी बऱ्याच वेळेस बसत असतो आणि सॅटरडेमध्ये सुद्धा मी 2 वेळा फर्स्ट आलेलो आहे. मन शांत ठेवून जर खेळ केला तर खेळ करणं काय अवघड नाही आहे. व्यवस्थित मन शांत ठेवायचं आणि संयमाने खेळायचं आणि चेसप्रमाणेच इतर जीवनातसुद्धा मी खेळ राहण्याचा प्रयत्न करत असतो.
The president of the organizing committee, Ashish Keni, said that the newly formed Association for Blind will organize more events in the future.
आमच्या असोसिएशन जे असा तसं आताच हालीच फॉर्म झाला एक महिने पहिली आणि ते रजिस्ट्रेशन आम्ही ऑलरेडी अप्लाय केलं असा आणि संजय कवळेकर अजय सुतन केलं असा आणि ते आता पुढे ज्यांना रजिस्ट्रेशन मिळतले ते स्पोर्ट्स अथॉरिटी ऑफ गोवा आणि प्रॉमिस केला की आजी पुढे जे टुर्नामेंट जातले नॅशनलचे ना इंटरनॅशनलचे तांगा ताणी मदत करतले.
The Vice President of the All India Chess Federation, Samir Salgaonkar, was the chief guest for the prize distribution ceremony. Suryakant Raut, M.R. Naik, Ashish Keni, Sanjay Kavlekar were also present.
The World Championship for the Blind was held here in Goa in 2006. I think it was a learning experience for all of us, the way the tournament was conducted. And I even remember our All India Chess Federation Secretary, Shri B.V. Sundar, and he mentioned that there are so many things that we can learn, both in terms of organization as well as how they handle all the the aspects of the tournament. So we had a wonderful experience. I remember it was held at the Radisson Resort and we had a great time. We had the sports minister at that time, Honorable Shri Manishankar Iyer, and he had come and we had a fantastic prize distribution. We had a gala dinner as well. So with that experience, when Goa Chess Association for the Blind was set up, as far as Goa Chess Association for Blind is concerned, I will always support it in whatever efforts, whatever tournaments we want to have.
Our reporter from Fatorpa, Ramesh Naik Raut.
Kurtori is gearing up for the first All India Volleyball Tournament with preparations for the mega event just about complete. The tournament is organized by the Wilred Leisure Sports Club in association with the Sports Authority of Goa.
The Goa Volleyball Association, under the auspices of the Volleyball Federation of India, has supported the event, which starts on Saturday at St. Alex Church Ground at 7:30 p.m. After the initial controversy over the venue of the tournament, the Kurtorkars now seem to be fine with the place of the event. The playing surface is being given a smooth finish in order to ensure the players have no trouble adjusting to the outdoor venue. A stage has been erected for the opening ceremony. A temporary sitting facility for the spectators is also done. The tickets are priced at Rs. 30 per day, while a season pass will cost Rs. 150. Goa will look to make an impression in the tournament, but the field looks strong with the participation of ONGC Dehradun, Punjab Police, DRDO Hyderabad, Southern Railway Chennai and Bharat Petroleum Kerala. 2 games will be played daily in the league event. The matches are expected to be exciting affairs and thus a good chance for the host to enjoy high quality volleyball. The final will be held on May 2nd. Our reporter from Kurtori, Samir Bhatt.
Let's look at the headlines once again. हिंदू जन जागृति समिति अपोजेस पोर्चुगीज रेवल्यूशन डे इन गोवा टर्म्स इट एज अ ब्लैक डे फॉर द स्टेट इलेक्शन कमीशन ऑर्डर्स रीपोल इन बायर सांकली ड्यू टू टेक्निकल प्रॉब्लम इन वोटिंग मशीन वोटिंग अगेन ऑन 27 अप्रैल इन फाइटिंग विद इन कांग्रेस कंटिन्यूज इवन आफ्टर पोलिंग Sardina doubts Reginald and Mickey doubts Churchill's contribution in campaigning. Willie takes U-turn on his statement. Says statement regarding NCP's defeat was pre-poll. Post-poll analysis suggests victory. Maharashtra dominate West Zone Chess Championship for blind. Atul Kakde and Neha Pavaskar win. And First All India Volleyball Tournament at Kurtori begins on Saturday. High quality spiking action on the cards. And with this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent Media.